As president of the National Hispanic Medical Association, given the increased demand for healthcare because of the Affordable Care Act, now more than ever, America needs PAs.